life is about, you know, living, hustling, looking after each other, and, you know, respect life, because if not, life will end very abruptly, and that's life, that's real life.
I started like selling quarter pieces, Pop showed me the game, didn't want me in there, but he knew I wasn't leaving. He saw a product wasn't good enough to keep me eating, cause he kicked me out, I never understood his reasoning. He told me recently he knew he had to make me see him, that's at all costs. Since he knew the game, he never plotted on my downfall, our blood is all bars. He's still religious, see him at the church, it's all God, and that's the realest part. Taught me in this life is principles that make the man, and victories make from your heart. He showed me how to sift it better for a smaller loss. I started coming up and shared the profits all across, stretching ostrich neck on every zip, I made enough to show with flaws. I'm doing too much, I'm falling off. Then he hit me with my second lesson: save double what your product cost, invest in something like a loft, or a condo, or a house, or a stock that you believe in. I got a count instead of cleaning, bought a barbershop but still feeling what's the meaning. It took a little time but bricks dying made me see it. I was down, Pops held me up, he stuck around, never left me stuck. He said he put me in positions just to give this up. If your passion is this microphone, invest in every bit of it and make it bust. Pop,
that's what he said, man. Papa P, I got you, man. My brother, my friend, and my father in one. How real is that? That's why I'm special, nigga.